I feel like I'm not adopted or switched at birth. Because when I was younger, my dad told me I was an alien. And that I was... he thought it was funny. He was like, we're not your real parents. You are an alien. You were dropped off from a spaceship and one day they will collect you. And so I thought this till I was like six. And when I found out, I started crying because I'm like, Mom, it's just so weird not knowing my real family. She's like, what are you talking about?
Since you asked, Idolans are extra skilled.